Sitting on a bench at West Town Mall, he sat down in his overalls and asked me, "You waiting on a woman?" I nodded yeah and said, "How about you?" He said, "Son, since 1952, I've been waiting on a woman." When I picked her up for our first date, I told her I'd be there at 8. She came down the stairs at 8:30. She said, "I'm sorry that I took so long. Didn't like a thing that I tried on. But let me tell you, son, she sure looked pretty. Yeah, she'll take her time, but I don't mind waiting on a woman." He said the wedding took a year to plan. You talk about an anxious man. I was nervous waiting on a woman. And then he nudged my arm like old men do and said, "I'll say this about the honeymoon, it was worth it waiting on a woman." And I don't guess we've been anywhere. She hasn't made us late, I swear. Sometimes she does it just cause she can do it. Boy, it's just a fact of life. It'll be the same.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Beloved, we gather here together before God and before this congregation today to unite in holy matrimony. Brother Randy, Sister Julie. The Bible teaches that a man is to leave his father and mother, be joined with his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. Who gives this woman today to be married to this man? Thank you, sir. Maybe excuse me. Today we stand in the midst of your journey. A journey that God ordained long before the world was even created. When you and I didn't have no idea what the Lord had in store for your future, He had it perfectly planned. And as His will would work, today He brings us to this place, at this holy altar. As He brings this brother and everything you've endured, God has trained you and prepared you to be the man of God for this woman. And He's brought this girl. Through all the rocky roads of your life and the tough as well as the good, God has prepared you and trained you for this man. And today is a great honor in my heart to stand before God and unite these two lives. Not only friends of mine, but brothers and sisters in Christ. And we as a church and as a community are excited to share this time together. Let's bow our heads for a word of prayer. Father, we thank you for the picture of love that you give to us every day in our relationship with you. I pray that you'll give Brother Randy the wisdom to be the man of God in this home, to train up his wife in the way that is right by his godly example. And Father, I pray that you'll give Sister Julie the wisdom and compassion to love her husband, to lift him up and respect him, and Father, put him next to only you in her life. And Lord, together you give them the wisdom to raise this precious daughter, this little girl, Lord, who has brought so much love to so many in our church and our families, and Lord, and especially in their hearts. And God, I just ask today that you'll unite them and give your blessings upon their future together. And we thank you for watching over them. In Jesus' precious name we pray. Brother Randy, you have this woman to be thy wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holiest state of matrimony. But thou love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto her so long as you both shall live. Julie, will thou have this man to be thy wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holiest state of matrimony, but thou obey him and serve him, love, honor, and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him so long as you both shall live. I, Randy, take thee, Julie, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poor, in sickness and health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part. I, Julie, take thee, Randy, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part. May we have the remain. With this ring, I pledge my life and love to you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. With this ring, I pledge my life and love to you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost.
And all to touch you is a dream come true. So I'm standing here with my hand held out, knowing that your love will never fade. I stand amazed without a doubt, and I want to hear your voice in the morning.
I now pronounce you man and wife. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost of God.
I stand amazed without a doubt.
My dear friend, you may now kiss your bride.
And I want to hear your voice in the morning when I rise.
Ladies and gentlemen, allow me to introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Randy Miller.
You love me, teach me, don't leave me, I pray. And when I'm thinking of the times, your hands and mine together will stay. You made me better today than I was before. And now my heart can rest, and I will search no more. You made me better today. Today. Oh, you take me away, and every prayer I've ever prayed was answered today. So I'm standing here with my hand held out, knowing that my love will never leave. My heart's on my sleeve, and now I believe, and now I wanna hear your voice in the morning when I rise. I think I know I'm just a normal man, only made of sand, except when you're by my side. Will you love me, teach me, don't leave me, I pray. And when I end, I'm thinking of the times, your hands and mine together will stay. You made me better today than I was.